You look great.
Thanks,
you look fantastic.
I'm so excited to be here. Hi, Roots!
Yeah, come on. We're so happy to have you here. You just got back from Thailand doing White Lotus Season 3.
What? You're just going to get me in trouble. Don't say anything else.
Why? Because you can't say...
You can't say anything. I'm not done yet. But
did you sign all the NDAs and...
Yeah.
Because all the secrets around. You can't say anything about the show at all.
I can say Mike White's a dreamboat.
Is he?
He's so cool.
He's
so smart and he's so funny.
Yeah. He does everything.
He writes and directs everything.
No, he's unbelievable.
I'm like, what goes on in that brain?
Yeah. You just came back. I saw you at the Oscars.
With my honey bun.
With your hubby honey bun right there, Sam Rockwell.
Look at him.
But right here, like you wrote Riz.
Did I use it correctly? My friend's son taught me that word.
Why would you say Riz?
Because isn't it supposed to be charisma? Like short for charisma?
Yeah. Yeah.
So well, because Sam has it, man. He's got it, like...
He's got Riz?
Yeah, he's got mad Riz.
Oh, my God. I don't think you say mad Riz.
I think you say he's got mad Riz. Rockwell's got some...
Yeah, describe Sam's Riz. Give me some...
I don't know.
He's fun.
He's just so cool, and he's so in his skin. Like, I'm kind of a nervous... Like, I wish I was in my skin the way he's in... I mean, he comes out here with a cane and dances. Yeah. I asked somebody, I said, where did he get that cane?
No, he's the best.
And they were like, he came up with it.
He came out with a cane, like Willy Wonka threw it, rolled it to James Brown. He was unbelievable. Like, oh, he's the most talented guy.
He's got mad Riz!
You have mad Riz.
I do not. I have zero Riz.
No, you have so much Riz that you don't even know what to do with it.
Oh,
let's talk about Palm Royale.
That's got Riz.
It's got Riz. It's got Buzz.
How about it's got Kristen Wiig?
Kristen Wiig is...
Allison Janney.
Ricky Martin.
Oh, I saw him on your show.
He was great. But
he's
you and
so
Kristen,
gorgeous.
He is a... Yeah.
How gorgeous is Ricky Martin?
I mean,
come on.
But when we both sit next to each other, people can't tell the difference.
Tell you
they're like, which one's Ricky? Yeah.
And the maddest Riz of all, Carol Burnett.
Oh, Carol Burnett. Did you freak out? Did you freak out working with Carol Burnett? I love Carol Burnett.
When she walked into the makeup trailer, I fell to the ground like a weirdo and just like, I don't know what I was doing. I just dropped.
Good, yeah.
And she was like, this woman's insane, but she was so sweet. But we did a table read of the first episode. And when you watch the show, you'll see that Carol doesn't have a lot to do.
You can say it.
She's in a coma. She's in a coma.
Yeah. So you could say she doesn't have a lot to do.
But she came to the table read. She's no lines, and she came to the table read to like moan and groan whenever they would cut to. They would read the stage directions, and then Carol
You're
Burnett.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm not. And I don't know. I didn't even know Kristen that well, and I think I was squeezing her underneath the table like. How is this our life? Like, she's just an icon.
A pro.
Like, amazing.
And how's Kristen Wiig? Just the greatest. You two
she's
together.
She's the best scene partner. That's the thing about Kristen. Like, everyone thinks, oh, she's so funny. She's like a really brilliant actress.
She really is.
And then she is the funniest human being. And she's so fast and so facile, you know. And she's such a giving scene partner, but sometimes we had to be drunk and sort of like on pills. You know, it's the 60s and like all the ladies were on something. And so we were doing this scene and we were golfing and we were laughing so hard. And I think I was scaring her with my golf driving or whatever. What do you call that when you drive a golf? No, there's no special word, just driving.
Driving, yeah. Okay. You were right, yeah.
Okay, I felt like I said it wrong.
No, yeah.
And I just would literally have to look at her forehead because if I look at her eyes, we would start laughing so hard.
So some of the scenes, if you watch closely.
I'm like this because I can't look at her because if I start looking in her eyes, I just start, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Because you start doing this and your shoulders circle and then you just go and then you're done.
I want to show everyone a clip. Here's Leslie Bibb and Kristen Wiig in Palm Royale. Take a look at this.
Well, when the cat's away, does Norma know you're doing dress up at the Delacorte? No, of course she doesn't. She's in a coma. I'll have a Mississippi punch with rye instead of bourbon, extra cold, and then I'm sure you'll explain what you're doing here.
Okay.
Yeah. Leslie Bibb, everybody, premieres globally tomorrow on Apple TV+. We'll be right back with Chef Jose Andres. Stick around!